Yo, what's going on, guys? Bobby here, and today we are back with another video. So today what we're doing is showing you guys a brawler that has really risen up in the meta and is becoming a lot more diverse than it used to be. Now, I am talking about the one and only Jesse. Now, it's very obvious as to why Jesse did get this big jump up in the meta, and obviously it's because of her new gadget. Now, her new gadget is called Recoil Spring, and it's basically Scrappy's attack speed is doubled for 5 whole seconds. Now, basically, you guys think, you know, this isn't that great. It's just a faster shooting turret. But let me tell you, it is an absolute beast in Siege and Heist once you can get it properly positioned. And let me just say that Jesse was not at all good in Siege and Heist. And now that it is, and now it's totally decent in Gem, and even sometimes in other modes, Jesse is definitely going to rise up in the meta, and we're going to be seeing it a lot more. So we're going to show you guys some Siege gameplay as Siege is out in the ladder pool right now. We're going to show you guys also some friendly room in Heist, because we want to show you guys how good this brawler is in Heist as well. But with that being said, we're going to hop into some games right now. It's going to be live, so let's hop into it and let's see what we can do. All right, so here we go into our first game. We're going to be going up against Carl, Leon, and Penny. Now, obviously, the number one thing and the number one weakness Jesse has is that she's not that strong of a brawler without her turret. You need her turret for her to be effective. I don't know what effectful is. But it's not, you know, the end of the world. It's not impossible to get. It doesn't take too many shots. Plus the fact that you can get those shots to bounce off of other people, and teams usually do clump up, especially on ladder. It's actually not too difficult to get her super. So I'm just going to be able to get a few kills right here. Hold down that mid. Obviously, we're rocking this skin because, you know, skin to win always. But, you know, things are going pretty well. And the best part about Jesse right now, obviously, is her turret and her gadget. So what we're going to do is we're just going to simply throw her turret right there. We're going to use that gadget, and it's just going to absolutely destroy the safe. You guys can see how fast it's being taken out. It's a Sprout, a Jesse, and a level 3 bot. So this really doesn't do a lot of damage, but that turret just absolutely shreds what an Ike can have. It's so good, and 5 whole seconds is actually a very long time. So let's hop into the next game. Let's get things going, and let's get into it. All right, so here we go into the next game. Now, this is definitely a much better Copper going up against Brock, Pam, and Gene. Definitely more defensive, more offensive, and just better in the mid. Hopefully they do clump up again though, because obviously as a Jesse, that's what we want. We're able to hit some good shots over there. Fudge and Phil are gonna help us out kill that Pam, and that's obviously a really great start for us. The Brock is getting some good jukes over there. Phil's doing a pretty good job at guarding this bull and not letting the Gene get it. But it looks like they're gonna be able to get this bull anyways, but that's actually pretty good because I wanna show you guys defense with Jesse, as defense is kind of just as broken as the offense is, if not more broken. Now, unfortunately, we're gonna get pulled there. We're gonna use our turret to body block for us though, which is a really good play, so we don't go down. And now there's a turret on that right side, so it's actually going pretty well for us. And again, I'm saving my gadget because my gadget is very important to us. It's the Gene goes here again. We just got to shoot this thing to keep it alive. Gonna be able to take out that Pam, and the Gene's finally gonna be able to take out our turret, but we do have another one straight away. So again, this is looking pretty good for us. Pretty close game, pretty even. We're gonna just put this right over here, as we're gonna be able to get one back in the next 15 seconds, and that's not gonna allow the Pam to move up any forward at all, as again, we can just hit this and it just completely regens. This Pam really can't do anything. We're just gonna walk over here and grab that quick tap, and right there you guys can see we now have our turret again, and it's ready for offense. So it's very important we don't die. It doesn't really matter, we can't do anything. We can only get a kill here, and a kill really isn't worth anything, so we're just going to take our time and move up very patiently. We're going to put this down, and obviously we are going to use that gadget, and we're going to protect our turret. It's very important that we protect our turret. You guys do see how fast it goes down over there. But we did do a really good amount of damage. Now, I am kind of hoping that we do get defense over here so I can show you guys just how broken the defense is with this. We should be able to pick up that kill. We're going to be able to over there. We're going to get another turret. We're going to use that speed, and that speed is just going to completely obliterate that Pam. We're not even going to have to shoot at it. And honestly, we might not even get defense over here. We might just be able to win the control, which we have been doing so far here, and just hold them back and be able to win the bot. We might lose it. Okay, we're gonna tie, which is kind of unfortunate. It's like worst case scenario. No one wants to see a tie. But let's see what a dive can do. I actually am not sure how good a dive would be, but I'm gonna be able to keep this alive for quite some time. It's taking a good amount of shots onto that safe, so we can actually do a good amount of work on the safe with a dive. We did about 13%, which isn't that bad considering the fact that it's just a Jesse. But anyways, pretty good second game over there. We're gonna hop into one more game on Siege to show you guys Jesse on Siege, and then we're gonna move into Heist and show you guys Jesse on Heist. So that being said, let's hop into it and let's keep it going. All right, so here we go into the next game over here, and we're gonna be going up against the Surge. Now, you guys know Surge is, you know, a completely balanced brawler. There's clearly nothing wrong with Surge. And we're gonna just move forward over here. We're gonna be getting a Penny on lane. So Jesse and Penny are pretty similar brawlers. Both take four shots to kill each other. Both have a turret, which kind of carries them. So it's kind of just whoever hits more shots there wins. Luckily, we were able to get the more shots off. So we're gonna be able to take that W, and we're just gonna take our time over here. There's no need to rush, no need to overextend, switch lanes, do anything. Our job is just to get super right now, and we're gonna be able to do that fairly easily. The Surge is gonna be trapped over here on this right side. Kind of trapped with me though, and I don't really like that super as it traps our bot and makes it take a little bit longer. But we should be fine as we do have this Jesse turret. So we're just gonna be taking shots towards the safe. Again, we wanna be able to heal our Jesse turret as much as possible over here. It's taking shots towards the safe over there. We actually almost got the safe. Get that shot off. Okay, I'm gonna be able to tie. So we can definitely get the safe just with the dive over here. I think Phil is considering going for a dive. I'm not sure, but we can take it out with Jesse turret. Oh, 1%, wow. Okay, Fudge is gonna go for it. He's not gonna be able to get it. There is a Jesse over here. We're just gonna put this turret out. Use that speed, obviously, and it should be able to get a kill. It is going to be able to. Now, unfortunately, my Jesse turret, for some reason, can't see their Jesse turret, even though it's shooting, and we're gonna tie, so it's just gonna stall out the game a little bit longer. But that should be fine. Really no issue with this at all. There's gonna be a Jesse somewhere over here because Jesse's on our lane. But doesn't matter because Phil's going to be able to take out that save. Now, I do want to be able to show you guys a game where we defend a bot. Because I want to show you guys how good Jesse is defending a bot. So what we're going to do is we're just going to hop into the next game quickly. We're going to do one more siege. We're going to let them get first bot just so we can show you guys how good Jesse is at defense. So let's hop into it and let's show you guys what's up. All right, so here we go into the next game. Now, we're going to be going up against Surge, Carl, and Rose. And obviously, we're trying this game. But we do want to show you guys our defense. So we're gonna let these guys get first bolt over here, or first bot over here. Just gonna try and get our supers. We're gonna shoot this Surge. Phil's probably gonna be able to take it out. I'm gonna let this Carl get this bolt because we wanted to have first bot. We're not gonna kill it. We're just gonna slowly wear it down. Maybe it's gonna kill us. It's gonna miss us over there. Come on, Carl, you got this. Ooh, the Carl's got us. Okay. Phil is not gonna be able to take him out, but we did get what we want. We got a defense, and we're gonna show you guys just how good Jesse is on defense, because let me tell you, it is not okay. It is not balanced at all. It's actually pretty toxic. So we're just gonna put this turret right over here. Phil, no! Phil puts the wall down. That completely ruins it. Oh my god. I'm still gonna activate my super though. And I mean, you guys didn't see it that much. It wasn't even a super. I meant gadget, but Phil kind of ruined it. So hopefully they get another bot here. I am actually hoping they get another one because Phil wasn't supposed to do that. Phil was supposed, well, I mean, I didn't tell him to let me do something, I guess. So I guess he was just playing defensive. But we did want to show you guys that gadget on defense. So we should be able to lose this bot, I guess. It looks like that Surge is power 2 over there. So we got to go and get our super. So we got to walk towards the mid here and just charge it up a little bit. Gonna hit this Carl a couple times. We don't really know where it is at the moment. There it is. Need one more hit on somebody in order to get my super. We're going to hit that Rosa. Phil does have his super, so I don't... Oh, okay. I already have a turret right here, so this is fine. Going to activate super, and you guys can see just how quickly we're taking this out. We're going to body block a little bit, and bam. Just with one Jesse alone, it's only going to get one hit on our safe. It's not going to be able to do absolutely anything, and that is the power of Jesse right now. It's super, super strong. They literally can't do anything about it. You guys can see I completely just annihilated that Rosa to the point where me and the Penny just had to hit it one time for it to die. Jesse is super good right now, and it's definitely making its way up the meta. And to be honest, I think it's even better in Siege or in Heist than it is in Siege. It's so good for defense against double tank. It's so good on offense when you just put it on the safe. There's just nothing that you can't do with Jesse right now. It's actually really cool to see Jesse in the meta and for it to be an actual viable option. But with that being said, we're going to have to win this game, and we're going to have to move on to Heist now, to where we can show you guys some offensive Heist gameplay. Now, we're not going to show you guys that much of Heist since it's not really that complicated. You know, you kind of just get on safe. You do some safe damage with the turret. It's not that crazy, but we're going to show you guys it anyway. So let's hop into our one Heist game and let's show you guys what's up. All right, so here we go into our next game. Now we're going to be showing you guys a Heist game real quick. Now we did get a friendly room going. Everyone obviously is supposed to try facing Chippy's Tan and Sans, three goated players besides Chippy at Imposter in Among Us. But anyways, we're going here in the mid. Now our goal obviously is to get super. So we're going to be able to get it real quick over there. We're going to put our super right on the safe and just start destroying that safe. And you guys can see we just did 50% damage so fast. It was kind of unreal. But that's what Jesse does right now. Jesse just absolutely lasers with her super and her gadget. It's really unfair. And the fact that you can just heal your turret is kind of toxic, and it goes really well. with the gadget. So we're gonna move up over here. Again, we're trying to get our gadget. Phil is 1v1ing Sans. So we're just gonna watch this. We're not gonna do anything. We're just gonna watch it happen. It looks like Phil is going to get the W. You can't disturb those Colt 1v1s ever. That's just a life lesson kind of right there. You can't disturb that. Chippies is one of the best Dynamikes in the world, if not the best. And Fudge is just getting absolutely clowned on by him. I'm just going to go up and try and hit a double auto-aim shot over there. Chippies is kind of holding it down for the team right now. He's popping off. We're going to be able to hit some shots over here. But again, our goal is just to get super and to get on safe. Fudge is going to go down to Sans over there. We're going to be able to pick up one kill. We're also going to be able to juke Tan, and that should be game as we do have our beastly turret on the safe. It almost won the game for us. Unfortunately, it didn't over there. Literally one shot. Fudge and Phil could have just supered the safe, but you know, maybe they don't know that. So we're not going to be able to win it right there. Fudge is aiming that super. He's going to see if he can get it on safe. It looks like he is going to be able to, and that is going to be game. So you guys just saw the absolute raw power of Jesse in Heist. It's actually super, super good right now. And you guys can see Jesse fully does work in Siege and Heist, as long as you do play correctly and take it slow, because you guys know Jesse isn't overpowered with the brawler itself. It's the turret that's overpowered. But anyways, that's going to be it for today's video. I enjoy these type of videos where I can show you guys the new meta, new stuff that works. And if you guys enjoyed, obviously, you guys know, leave a like, do everything like that. Hit that subscribe button. But anyways, that's going to be it. So I'll catch you guys again tomorrow. I will see you guys then.